Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt's shocking divorce still making headlines as new details emerge about what was really going on in their marriage. We're diving deeper in this cover story.
They're worth an estimated $400 million. But with six children, money is the last thing on the former couple's minds. Initial reports claim Jolie is fed up with Pitt's alleged alcohol use and parenting style, and she wants full custody with Brad receiving visitation. But we're hearing he will fight for joint custody despite reports circulating the actor is being investigated for child abuse, which he reportedly denies. The couple got together shortly after shooting Mr. and Mrs. Smith back in 2005, but Brangelina was only married for 2 years. And just like their divorce, their decision to wed after being a couple for almost 10 years was for their children. Jolie revealing the marriage was what the kids wanted, telling People, "It was such a special day to share with our children and a very happy time for our family." Now with their three adopted and three biological children in mind, the couple is headed for a very expensive divorce. They have four homes and no prenup agreement. But Angelina is not seeking spousal support. This notoriously private couple will probably settle this without going to trial for the sake of their children.